I feel like a woman should be able to walk into a boxing gym and not have to feel intimidated. It shouldn't be daunting. It shouldn't smell. I feel like if I had a daughter, I want it to be a place I would feel comfortable taking my daughter. So I say, you know what? I'm gonna open up a women's boxing gym in New York City. And so that's what I did. Make history by doing what you want, how you want, when you want.